Okay. So this is a piece of art. I paid $75 for it from a woman that teaches at Pratt Institute, you know, from the guy who rebuilds cars. I bought the hat because I thought it was going with it for $20. So we're going to go down, we're going to just see if anybody, if we leave it at the front desk or leave it, or we're going to put it out in the trash, okay? So good luck, thank you.
You hear that?
Huh?
You hear that?
What was that?
$75.
And a $20 hat, $95 of my money, huh?
Is it still running?
Yeah.
$75. Oh, me love you a long time.